The water is also rising in Lake Andes, another community that was hit hard by spring flooding. This is the road that was flooded and closed all summer long. Crews have been working to build it up. It's now about 5 feet taller, but with the rain from the last couple of nights, the water is almost over the roadway again.